You are a funny one. You told me to go with Sugar separate ways and then you wait for me.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
And how would he do that? I don't trust him without. And I don't think that Stormcloaks got themselves a dragon. Should be funny though if they could. Could be in charge of such a big animal. A lizard. But they are mostly.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Standing stones. I have to take a look at those.
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Amulet. I debate I won't do that, but I've got the amulet there too. What's down here? Fisher camp, and that belongs to the museum. Got some iron ore. And I thought I saw something from the yes.
Speak to me. The Warrior Stone allows you to improve your combat skills more rapidly. Side effects may include amputation, blindness, and head loss. Pooling our resources. If you need anything else, just ask.
Well, we could use merchant. That would have been nice right now. I guess that cannot be. And hopefully stay where they are. Oh, Lord of the Shags.
This.
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
I'm so sorry.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Ah, sit here.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' escort. We will stop them hell again. When we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine.
Thank you.
Glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
See what I can do. I'm happily take that.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
How do I get to Whiterun from here?
Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace.
It's a little bit out of the way I was thinking of going, but I can see the seriousness with the dragon problem, so I'll do it.
Don't pester your cousin.
First, we're going to have a little look around. And pick up a few things. How soon at Whiterun. It was such a blessing that the trader had opened. Only thing is that we had the promise to help him get his claw back. Oh, what's this?
Handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, sister.
Oh, I could probably do that, but what's a shield, sister?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Can I join up?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Gravaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Oh, is it that bad? I never thought of joining any more factions that I'm already in. Maybe this is a good one. Oh, he's asleep. It's great. Rest a bit decent. Don't want to frighten people away. The white one, here we come. As there were no god that wanted to speak to us. In white one.
That was a tasty sweet roll. I wish I had more.
I went back here instead. To load up. What we had. But there's quite a few things. We should see if we have any replicas to do. Ground Soul Gem and Ori Shalkelman Ingot. We are missing those to make Willandra's thing is. doing some things displayed. We had 128 items before this sorting. And we will see how many we got afterwards.
I am standing in the home of a hero.
That's nice, Inigo.
Oh, you're here.
Yes, I am. Did you have anything on your mind? I thought you might have. 168. No.
Oh, you're here. See you around.
Can't make up your mind, can you, Ari? Let's see what we have to sort here. And just as well. These in here. And we got, oh, so journals and letters. That one we can learn. It's okay, Inigo, just as long as I...
Oh, you're here.
Yes, I am.
I have some exciting news. A benefactor to the museum was impressed with the exhibits here and donated a relic from their personal collection. You can decide if you want to use it or place it right on display.
I missed what it was, so we have to take a look. The Cleaver of Sound Films. I can put it in its place. And just as well do that right away. And there are a few things that we have to there we go. Check out, like, we need that dragon claw with us. And we had a juniper berry ale that we need to move. I guess, because it's not there. A mead with juniper berry. And you are going to stand there. Come to think of it, we need to visit the genie lamp. The Arutina family heirloom there now. A running sword. A hookah pipe. We are getting some things here. So 7378. So we got 500. Well, the collection is growing. Not as fast that you would like it to, but still. So let's get up and sort the rest of our things. We do have some journals. Oh, we forgot to put that in. That we can put away. A lot of notes. That's good. Let's see if we can sort the rest of the things here. Can we sort? Do I want that? Ethereum boots. Hmm. we can sort away. Cloak, the torture. Could sell some of them spider bites. Don't need them. Let's see. Oh, we still got one of Willandria's things to pick up. Do have some enchanting to do. As we are here, and we need things that can be sold. I'm actually gonna disenchant that. Take this manually. Let's see, turn undead. 648, 344. I think turn undead is the best one. 696. No, absorb health. Thank you. And that should be it. And I got a gift from Milola. But the lax of scorching burns the target for 15 points. Let's get that learned. And we will make some more potions, hopefully. Stay with that for now. Game needs to think for a bit. Let's see if we have anything sellable here. There is only one of each. Fine boots we can sell. To run around with. Steel arrows. Daggers. What dagger do I have right now? I don't have a good dagger. And I don't have a good... They've stolen my dagger and bow. So what do we got? We take that silver dagger. And we take that Colovian Dark Composite bow. And let's mark them. One, two. And I need to see that's that. That should be with a dagger. And that should be with a bow. We can use the dagger with this too. for now. Oh, we were going to take the gloves from the old gods. Let's have something to eat. We have don't need the apple pies for now. Put away the meat pie. And we will need some raw food like cheese and maybe red apples. That won't hurt. Always good to have some food with you, isn't it, at Indigo? I give you sweet rolls and you eat them all the time. You don't save them. And I know you're very keen on them. We need to pick up. Could you please move?
Let me give you some room.
Thank you. I will go out and pick up. The ingredients we have growing here. What a lousy weather. Potions. Maybe I can't do them any longer. Plus I could need some. Put away those ingredients. We'll see if we can go sell some of the forgot. Do you have some, don't we? Count those daggers. And a bit here, a little bit there. We have one more book to put away. We can put it in ourselves. There we go. Looking good. I would like to go back to Whiterun and see if the guard has showed up. If not, we have a problem. Have we anything else we need to do here? Doesn't seem like we have at the moment. Quite a lot of things needs to be done. We don't need to speak about adoption. So when all is considered, we still don't have anything to do here, but we got a lot to do here. And that's fine. We still got things to do in Markov. Some of things there. Need to get back to Ivarstead and kill Anafi. We have the Golden Glow Estate. Riften Warehouse. We will have to return to Dinya. We got loads to do, guys. But first, we are going to get up to Sybil, I think. See if she got any soul gems to sell. Flowers.
We are getting wet.
Yes, we are. So let's see if we can get on the roof. And this is very laggy at the moment.
I like a little solitude.
You are. See if we can find Sybil. She is probably in her room.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
So what have you got for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yes, I do. And I even more want some soul gems, and you only got fill, but I buy them anyways. And I have only two good things. It seems. $73. Sell those. That's good.
Stay guarded.
You never know what could be out there.
No, you're correct. Never know. So Inigo, are you ready for our travel back to Whiterun? Let's get down to Catla's farm and take the carriage over.